Hi, I'm Jania. I'm a freshman at Centennial High School in Compton, California. Before I hadn't really used technology at all, I would kind of get bad grades, but once I moved to Bunche Middle School, my grades went from like D's and C's and F's to like straight A's and B's. Having the technology helped me because I was always organized. How I became interested in STEM was one of the teachers asked me if I wanted to do robotics. I would want to be like in the robotics field just because it's really fun and exciting. When I'm not in school, I'm working on my art. I'm taking art classes right now.
Super proud of her.
Just I look at her now and try to imagine the shy eighth grader who first came to the class. Just seeing her blossom has been awesome. She's very inquisitive, eager to try new things, and just a natural leader.
She's great to have in class. She doesn't mind helping other students. She's a team player.
I know there's a better future where I see girls like Kanya. There's no limits to what they can do.
At the beginning of the year when we started doing distance learning, it was very chaotic. Like sometimes the teachers would get kicked out of the Zoom meetings and a bunch of students couldn't hear or couldn't do the work.
Connectivity is a problem for a lot of the students at Centennial. Now with the data package, we have resolved a lot of those problems, and I see more students in class on time and being able to stay in class the whole period. As someone from this community, I'm excited for the students because they have a lot of opportunities. I just want them to be able to think beyond the walls of Centennial because there's a whole future just waiting for them.